Well, we're flying for since 11 o'clock last night. It's 9 o'clock Phoenix time now, so 10 hours we're flying.
Por su seguridad, por favor, permanecer sentados con el cinturón abrochado hasta que lleguemos a la terminal. Wow. Capitán,
so that was definitely crazy having to try to get through the gate, because you got to get COVID tested before you come to Puerto Rico, and I did. But anyway, there was still a long line to even look at your code, so I had to pay somebody a little extra money on the side to get me through the other side. And then when I showed them the other test, they said it's the wrong one. So I got to do the test again, like in 48 hours. Man, you come to Puerto Rico with some bullshit. No, I'm kidding. You know, well, you got to still get the test done. But anyway, my sister is on her way. Ooh, I'm excited. Her flying says 11 o'clock last night, so been flying for over 10 hours. Man, two flights, went from Phoenix to New York, New York to San Juan, all to surprise my mom and grandmother for Mother's Day, y'all. Got to thank my wife for getting my tickets for me. You know what I mean? I had mentioned I would love to surprise them, and you know, like always, the angel she is, she made it happen. That's the real one right there. Love you, babe. Mwah. You can't see me kiss, but yeah, mwah. I love you.
All right, y'all. I'm about to surprise my mom. We just got here. She has no idea. She has no idea. Got her some flowers. Happy Mother's Day.
Oh my God.
You okay?
That's your
he knows. We had to plan it different because she brought him with us, so I didn't want him to blow it before I came in.
You can't tell your mom.
Yeah, oh, we can't tell. We're a surprise letter tomorrow. So she really didn't know.
She took a minute to realize. She made that she's a ghost, right? You hear ghost, mommy? Okay. Mommy's scaring the baby.
See?
So we en route right now. We surprised the crap out of my mom yesterday. We en route right now. Hey, mom, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
How surprised were you?
Very.
I think she froze for a minute. Like, I think she just thought she had having an illusion. We're on our way to my grandma's house. You know what I'm saying? So she's gonna definitely be surprised. I actually called her a little while ago and just asked her what she was doing for Mother's Day and everything. Even asked her like where my mom was to play it off. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, she has no clue. My sister is taking us. You know what I'm saying? My sister and her man Josh. You know, it was a pleasure to meet him. You know what I mean? I love my sister. Happy Mother's Day to my sister for sure. She cooked for me today, and it was delicious and nutritious. You know what I'm saying? Well, I don't know about nutritious. It's Puerto Rican food. It's Puerto Rican food, so you know how that is. Anyway, not for real. Stay tuned. It's part two. It's surprise number two. Surprising grandma for Mother's Day, 2021. All right, y'all. We about to pull up on my grandmother. You know what I'm saying? She don't even know. We just gonna pull up. Here we go. I'm gonna start another one because I gotta turn the camera around this time.
She's in the front, guys.
She's in the front? Okay.
She's
right in the front. Awesome.
All right.
I'm walking up. She's looking. I don't know if she sees who it is yet. She don't recognize me.
God
bless you, baby. Ay, qué sinvergüenza, tú no me
dijiste que venías para acá. Yo no le dije a mi mamá
tampoco.
Mira, y me llamó y hablé con él. Yo le dije que yo estaba trabajando.
Que estaba trabajando, qué bandido. Mira, y te vamos a vestir de Santa Claus con esa pizza que tienes.
Dios te bendiga, papá.
Did I surprise you guys?
De Santa Claus lo vamos a vestir este año.
Dios te bendiga. Ay, Josh.
Ay, Josh. Yo le digo, bebe ese tu nieto.
Que lo vía, que estaba adentro del carro.